everyone, this is Rabbitearsblog, and welcome to another Movie News Roundup series. So today, live me is not going to be here today, so it's just animated me. And we got a bit of movie news for this week, but before we get into that, here are a few words from the channel. Alright everybody, it's time to get on the social media train. Want to chat with me in 100 words or less? Then check out my Twitter account. Want to talk about movies, TV shows, and video games within the group? Then check out my Facebook account. Want to check out some of my ultra cool fan art? Then check out my DeviantArt page. Want to get the lowdown on everything that's happening on this channel? Then check all of the above. And now, we return to our regularly scheduled program. So the major movie news for this week is that we got a tweet from Big Screen Leaks that stated, just got word that the trailer for Sonic Movie 2 is done. It's a little over 2 minutes, and we'll see our first look at Knuckles in it. Now it's time for Thoughts for the Day, where I talk about my thoughts on this week's movie news. So, for a while, I was debating about whether or not I should report this, because I normally don't talk about trailers in the Movie News Roundup series, since trailers tend to be something that just give viewers a glimpse of what the movie's all about, and they tend to drop, like, any time of the week. But I decided to talk about this particular trailer, because there's a lot of interesting news regarding this trailer, and I wanted to give out my thoughts on it. So let's talk about it. So, regarding the fact that the trailer is finally done, I'm really excited about it because we've been wondering for a long time about when the trailer for Sonic the Hedgehog 2 was going to be completed. And now it's finally completed and it's up to Paramount to decide when they want to air this trailer. So I'm glad that this trailer is finally completed. Another interesting thing about this trailer is that it's going to be over 2 minutes long, which is a fantastic runtime for a trailer. I think it would give us enough info on what the movie's all about and what these characters look like. So I agree with the runtime of this trailer, and I hope we are able to see a lot of interesting things in this trailer. And then another interesting thing about this trailer is that they stated that Knuckles is going to be in this trailer, which really excites me because for a while now, we don't really have a clear picture of what Knuckles looked like. I mean, sure, there are some set photos that show us a mannequin of Knuckles himself, and maybe those photos are showing us what Knuckles might look like in the movie. But as it stands, we don't know what Knuckles officially looks like in the film. So the fact that the trailer is finally going to show us Knuckles in his full form is really exciting to me, and I can't wait to see what Knuckles is going to look like in this movie. And then another interesting thing is that even though this wasn't mentioned in the tweet, it is something I wanted to bring up, and that's who's going to voice Tails. So for a while now, a lot of people have been asking about who's going to voice Tails in the movie. Is it going to be Colleen O'Shaughnessy, who normally voices Tails in the video games? Or is it going to be a famous child star actor who's going to voice Tails? We still don't know the details on that, but whoever they pick to voice Tails, I hope that person is able to portray Tails' characteristics very well. So let's see who's going to voice Tails, and maybe this trailer is finally going to show us what Tails is going to sound like, who's going to voice him, so we have to wait and see on that front. And then another interesting thing I wanted to point out is, how would the special effects look like in this movie? So, would the special effects look better than the first movie, or will it be a downgrade? I'm not sure, but it looks like it's going to be a lot more effective with this movie, so I can't wait to see what the special effects for this movie is going to be. But that's it for this week's movie news, and tell me in the comments down below, what do you guys think about all this? Are you excited for the Sonic the Hedgehog 2 movie trailer? And what do you want to see in the Sonic the Hedgehog 2 movie trailer? Please feel free to tell me in the comments down below. Well, I hope you guys enjoy this video. This is Rabbitearsblog, and I'll see you guys later.